Argentina, world champions. They did it in 1978 and 1986. They've done it again in 2022, Stuart.
Well, this is the pinnacle of any footballer's career, and what a night it's been for these players and the coaching staff and, of course, the fans.